The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, representing the United Kingdom from Houston, Texas, weighing in at 232 pounds, the Prince.
The feeling, the electricity in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt in quite some time. This match is gonna be good.
A competitor who does not know the meaning of the word quit. He is ready for battle.
And his partner, representing the club from Houston, Texas, weighing in at 177 pounds, one half of the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, X.
Some would say this superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
What? That is horrible advice.
He said he wants to be the most dominant champ in history, so he will not let up in a non-title situation.
At a combined weight of 479 pounds, Jimmy and Jay, the Usos!
A duo that always delivers when it comes to tag team action, and the WWE Universe is ready for it. Tag team action in store.
There's a science to being a successful tag team, and Cole, I would know all about that.
Hey, what about me?
Corey excluded you for good reason, Byron. Now back to the action.
DDT! Ow! Here it comes!
And Jay saw it coming.
Rock and drop kick. Oh, look at this. Headbutt! Well, that'll do some serious damage. Oh, he fights Jay back.
Oh, my gosh, what impact.
Now it's Jey Uso on the defensive.
He's got the answer for that one. And sent right into the corner. And Jimmy able to reverse that.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Oh, look at this.
So ruthless.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly. Reaches his partner for the tag.
Systematic attack on that arm.
What a counter.
Jarring impact. Dangerous position with your feet tied up like that.
Oof, kick finds it.
He switches it back around.
Oh, good night.
Sorry.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Planted face first.
It's Oos time.
Thinking about backing it up like it's day.
Here we go. Boom.
That hurt. He's getting a little battered now. Oh, I need a face.
That's going to hurt.
Just look at Jimmy gain the momentum in this one.
Jimmy displaying a lot of intensity. Jimmy Uso tags in.
Uh-oh. Flapjack!
Way up there.
Got the tag. Got the tag.
Right to the ribs.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal forearm.
I think we're going to see it, gentlemen. Power bomb.
Oh!
Into the rug blower.
And into the count. Pushes through after two.
He really thought that was it.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Harsh forearm draped across the middle rope.
And down. Ooh.
Look at this. Trying to shatter the ankle.
Another knee drop. Jimmy saw it coming. Oh, my God. What a slam.
Disrespect.
Up on their shoulders.
Down in a hurry.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Haymaker connects.
Now he's been put on the defensive. How's that for a counter? He's one step ahead there.
Boom, right across the small of the back.
Gets the tag. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Outright presentation of power there.
Jay showing his instincts.
Oh, no. Dangerous maneuver there. Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Set him up, Russian leg sweep.
Oh.
for a turnbuckle.
The finishing touches could be coming Jay's way here. And there goes Jimmy Uso.
Takedown, the arm is trapped. Crossface applied.
I have no idea how he has tapped out.
Airbrake crash. And they score the win. What a tag match.
Enough already.
Whenever tag team is on the docket, the mayhem multiplies. Here's the proof.
Here are your winners.
Making their case for one of the best teams around with that win.
Tag team excellence in its purest form. You simply love to see it. And I hope we see these guys tagging again real soon.